Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our newest Patrick.